guys, it's Emma from the 3Gs, and this week I am going to be doing a room tour because I had just cleaned my room because we were doing a garage sale, so yeah, so I was kind of forced to clean my room, which I was not very happy about, but I'm kind of happy about what it turned out to be. So let's get started.
My door. So this is what you open to get into my room. Well, it's pretty obvious. But here is my room. I'm gonna do a quick glance. And it's still pretty messy or dirty in here because we haven't really vacuumed or cleaned or anything in here yet. So let's go
behind my door when you come in. I have my trombone because that's what I play in band. They have some balloons down there. I have my duct tape stuff. I have a guitar I don't play. I have just a random dress and a scarf. And I have my robe for when I go to the shower. I have a poster up here. And starting with my bookshelf, I have something I got from Alaska, my Alaska doll. And there's a Pecker fan club thingy on it. So yeah, and then I have a jar of rocks. You can get it. The jar of rocks. Because I got it at a cave. So I have like a little speaker thing. And I have my random stuff right here. Notebook, flashlight, wallet, and a mirror. Then I have a random stuff right there. Then I have my books. And this is just a big books, and they're like fairy tales. And my Kindle is charging right now, as you can see. I have more right here. They also have some bookmarks. Bookmarks. And I also have some books right there. I also have Magic 8 Ball. I have lots of random stuff. Awards, and just some random stuff that I didn't really want to put in my toy chest. And I just have also random stuff right here, like magazines, yearbooks, and all that stuff. And I have more books and walkie-talkies right there. I have a nightlight there because it gets dark in my room in the night, so I can't see a thing. And here is my desk, which I'm going to get a little more in-depth with. And I have more posters. Autographed by Jimmy Grace and all that stuff. My brother made all this stuff except for this thing right here. And here I just have baton and a white glow stick. I'll turn it on if you can see it. Yeah, you can see it. I got it at a concert with my friend Heather. She was in my Bean Boozled video. And then I have my favorite Sharpies and pens in here that I use. And then I have a little thing I don't really want to hang up. And I also have this peace sign in his room. It was supposed to be hanging on my door, but it doesn't really fit on my door. It keeps falling off. Then I have more like colored pencils and things, crayons. And I just have random pens and pencils in here, some from school year and stuff. Then I have this I made at not my church VBS, but another church's VBS. I made this and I really liked it. So I keep my sticky notes in there. And I just have a random sticky note right here. And it broke, kind of. There we go. So, then in here I just have paper and some other random stuff. Here I have, like, random stuff, but it's supposed to be, like, coloring tools. Here I have some of my notebooks. I accidentally hit the pause button, so I wasn't able to get the folders drawer. I just have random folders and binders and stuff in here. So, yeah. And then next up is Barbie Dreamhouse. I still have this. I bought it last year, I think. And there's some girls and stuff that come over to my house sometimes, and we always get this out. So we play with that, and yeah. Closet, living room, kind of bedroom, bathroom way back there. I don't know if you can see it. There's a bathroom right there. No, you can't really see it. That's a dining room, and then there's a kitchen right back there. You can't really see it. So next up, not next up yet, but here's just some of my dolls I have, and more Barbie stuff in here. Then here is my bed, also comfortable bed. Picture I just took it randomly because I was kind of bored. And I have my teddy bear. I still sleep with stuffed animals. And I also snuggle with this blanket. I just put it there because I don't want to look stupid laying on my bed anymore. Here I have my calendar. And I have a poster I got from a magazine. And I did Reading Through Hoops basketball when I was younger. And I still have that hanging. I don't know why, though. And I colored it a little bit. And here is my nightstand. I have my alarm clock. I have my thing I put my glasses in. And I have this I put over my eyes. Like I said, because sometimes my parents stay up a little later than I do. And the light comes from their room because they their room right next to me. And I just have random messy stuff in these drawers. So I don't really want to open it, otherwise it'll explode. And I have my rubber band bracelets because I make rubber band bracelets. The hardest one I know how to make is a fishtail. So if you know how to make them, please upload it on your channel and then I will go watch it. Because I really don't know really how to make a bracelet other than those ones. And I have my slippers right here. And then I have my twin doll and an Ewok and they're hiding. See? An Ewok from Star Wars, if you've seen any of those movies, and I have my twin doll. It's not an American Girl doll, but I have a twin doll. It's pretty much the same thing. And there's all this, her stuff. And I have a little CD player I play in the night. And then, back to the fun part, my dresser. Hi. Yes, I do have a mirror, and I do use an iPad to record my videos, but because I don't really have any, I don't have any other camera to use, so, and I just have some ponytails, something I had from the homecoming parade. I have all my nail polish, and there's some more hair stuff, kind of buried though. I have my piggy bank and more glasses things because I get one for every pair of glasses I get. And I have had lots of glasses because my eyes keep changing on me. Yes, they do. And now to move on to my earring and bracelet holder. I have some earrings in here. These ones I have never worn at all. And these ones, most of them I have never worn. I haven't worn the jewel ones yet at all because I was kind of afraid to change my earrings that it hurt. It kind of does, but it gets easier and easier. It's like a little pinch. And then I have some bracelets and things in here. I have nothing in there. Then what goes on top of here is a camera. It's broken, so I can't really use it to record my videos. And I have a lotion, hand lotion. And I have some bracelets in here. Then I have lots of sunglasses. I have even more, but they're just hiding right now. They're probably in my toy chest. A marker, and then my deodorant, because to be honest, we all stink a little bit when we get older. Some ponytails and lots of random things in here. Then I have more headbands, because if you go back and look at all of my videos, you'd see that I'm wearing a headband in all my videos. See? Wearing a headband. Because those little hairs I hate. I have my duct tape wallet I made. Sticky notes, my glasses thing. And you're probably wondering what this is right here. Sometimes I hurt my ankle doing gymnastics or anything, and I also dance a little bit. So I always just wrap that around my ankle or knee, whatever hurts. So, and here's another jewelry holder. I have a necklace, a dragon, two dragonflies, ribbon. Well, I have the dragonflies. I also made that in another church's VBS. So, and I just have those, but I don't know why they're here, so, yeah, my mom put them there. And I have some more earrings, then I have those things in there. And then I have my hairbrush, another glasses holder. And then we get to this stuff. This was the VBS thing I did last year. And here's something from my friend Lauren. She moved away, so it's harder for me and my friends. So she moved about 2 hours away.
so it's harder to see each other. So really the only contact we have is phone and email. So, and I don't have a cell phone, which sucks. But I also have more posters over here and pictures. I always have my mom's school pictures. Let me go to my closet. There's random things up there. Then I have my clothes. I don't have many clothes. Like I said, we're having a garage sale. So yeah, I gave away some of my old clothes that I didn't really have style in, or I just didn't, or they were too big, or too small, sorry. And I have a toy chest right here. You cannot really see all of it, but let me tell you, there's a lot in there. And then I have some old, not necessarily old, but some bags back. Wait, I have a light for this room. Uh-huh. Now you can actually see better. But there is my bags that I'm not using right off. So I just have another bag right there. Another bag on my bookshelf that you saw. And then here's my dirty clothes where I put them in. So, yep, hopefully with this, because my iPad is nearly full. So, thank you guys for watching so much. And to get a shout out in next week's video, if you cannot understand me, you don't want to watch this over and over again. But to get a shout out in next week's video, comment down below if you have a big room or a pretty small one. I have pretty small one. I have the second largest bedroom. We have our guest room over there and my mom and dad's room right there. And my room right here. It's about medium-ish. My brother's is the smallest. So, yeah. And thank you guys for watching. I think I covered everything. So, yeah. Bye from the 3Gs. I'll give this a thumbs up.